Today I will teach you how to make a squeeze toy. As you can see, this one and this one, this all are there, but I will make for you new one. So let's get started. So nothing to do, we have to take this all things. So if we are old clay, it's okay, but we will make it. So the first step is we have to squeeze gold, means we have to make a circle. That we have to do. That's make a circle. I put a sketch if you like the affirmation in the ocean. Yeah, I feel down like an astronaut in the ocean. Yeah, world of the world of music. Then for a good one, you have to put like this way. Press it. Then make sure you in the side you will just take out like this way. Then it will look like something like this way. I know it's like a little bit too tough, but got it. So now take your pencil, then go like this. It's broken. Then you have to press like this way. Then it's a fake knife, you have to use and then cut. Then our squeezer is ready.